In this video, we will learn how to write a program to print Hello World. Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to WsCube. My name is Ayushi Jain, and in this video, we will be learning a method to print Hello World. So guys, whenever you learn any new language, any new programming language, this is the first program that people tell you to write, that is print Hello World. So today in this video, we will be learning how to write a program to print Hello World. So let's have a look on how it can be done. To print Hello World in Python, there is a very easy statement, there is a very easy function that Python uses. It's an inbuilt function which says print. You need to write print statement, as the question itself says, Python program to print Hello World. So print over here, we will be writing all lower cases. And we will be opening a set of parentheses over here. Parentheses are your curved brackets. Inside the parentheses, we can provide with the double quotations or we can use the single quotations as well. So I'm providing here double quotations, and inside I'll be writing Hello World. As soon as you're done writing it, all you need to do is you need to run the program and your Hello World will be printed at the bottom. So guys, this is a very simple method. All you need to do is write print statement. Inside the print statement, you need to open the parentheses, put a double quotations, and whatever message that you want to display in your output screen, you can write it inside your print statement. So I hope guys, this video was clear to you. Stay connected for more such mini programs. Thank you.